Guys, right here with some more Hollow Knight. Man, what's that? Let's see. Queen Station. You head down to the mattresses. Going to be a bit of a walk. Long walk. Yo, can you not fuck this button? Okay, I'm kidding. Jack by Asley. Nope, was over here. Where am I? Okay. And another. Okay. Let's go up. Grub. And another. This. A sports room. Shop in. If I can. Alright. Oop. Some mojito juice. Okay, I'll have to travel things after Mercy. All right, this place. Okay, that's good. Let me just see. down here. Okay. No! Again? Okay, here we go. One. Another one. Let's do the same. Where are you? Got one. Now time for the dynamic duo. Ah, really? Best try! Let's go! Oh, got the mattresses. Now... Yay! Oof. Got it on the first try. Let's go this way. Deep nest. Oof. Okay. Oof, he's conifer. This place gives me the creeps. Vicious little creatures burst out all over the place, and the passages are dark and drug-twisting maze. Unless you're well prepared, I urge you to leave. So if you feel strong enough to ascend, would you like to ride my map? Yes. Cheap price of 38 EO. Okay. Oh, they're giving me a Geo. Mini Geo. I'm gonna end up there. I'll do that later. Okay, well. Okay. Grab the bugs. Okay. Ah, come on. No. See, they only grant the passage to go to the best of them. To earn the title of getting down here. Come on, jump. Thank you. That's also a reason why I hate it down here. Random bugs popping up all over the place. Okay, I got hit. Run! Okay, there we go. Bugs, 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 nice bugs, nice bugs. Die, bugs, die! Thank you. Getting up. And another one? Oh, I hate deep mess. I really hate deep nets because of these random bugs that pop up all over the place. Look. Okay. Oh, no. There we go. Okay. Oof. Ah, bugs. That's why I hate this place. Those bugs randomly pop up all over the place. Okay, I want to twice. Nope. I didn't check my map. Okay. Something like down this way? Oh yes, this way. This way. Have no clue what that is. So let me go down here. Deeper. Oh, I need to heal. That's where it just came from. Okay. Like the darkness in here. I hate. Because you can't generally see. Oop. Nope. That is me. That freaks me out. It's like me without a lantern. That is really, really creepy. It might be a hallucination. That is really creepy. I hate the little bug that literally looks at me. Like, it's there. Can, however, come down here. Right here. That bug that looked like me was right here when I came around that bend. Now it's gone. Where could it have gone? Freaked me out. Ugh. Down, 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 down. Oh, this is good. Ooh, a bench. Okay. Bench. Let's go this way. Okay. Thank you. Okay. And up. Someone? Oh, this place. Got it. No. See, and another one. Really? And I just jumped into that one. Okay, this is gonna be really difficult. Okay. Oh, I got up here. Yay! Ooh, that was pretty. What is this? Oh, another soul thingy. Another part of the soul collector thingies. Wow, good thing I came and got that. Okay. Well, this way. Oh yeah, I haven't been down yet. Okay, go that way. That's like really it in this area, in this part of the area. Once that's damage called me. Okay. Oh. Okay. Yet, because I don't have the thing. Nope. Nope. Okay. Our damage again. Let's see parts. Is this just running out the bin? Okay. Oh, this way. Oh, get my. Get some blood back. Map. No. Go this way. No. No, 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 no. Oof. Still not that. Let me be here. At least not quite yet. Oof. There's another one. No, I hate to say. Oof. Another one. Let's see here before. Down! Down, you beast! Oh, so this is like an arena of sorts. It's back. King's Idol. I don't know what that means. You are. Found a place. It's out. How? Wait. What are you doing? You come to the old swimming and just see a little nail around in the darkness. You almost struck me, and if you had, I would have been the interview. Trust me. I know my name's out. I'm great. No, I reckon. A life center. Struck hundreds of followers beyond our own connect. I have to go that way because they don't have building. Okay. I really don't like salt. No, sorry. I don't like salt. Okay, here we are. Bench. Okay. Let's go this way. Ooh. There we go. Oof. No, I need to go this way. Oof. There we go. Okay. And this way. Okay. There we go. Not walking. Yeah. I was going to check it from above. Ah. Die, 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 die. I'm not going to die here. I'm not going to die right here. Move. Okay. So up here. Into here. Select this. What is this? This old tram pass. To protect me. Five little healy things just for me. Okay, let's see. Back. Okay. Okay. A little secret passageway. That ends up in spikes. Okay. Sorry if anyone one of you has arachnophobia. Go on spikes right now. I don't know if it's... These bugs especially I hate. Okay. You going down. I go this way. Ooh. I go up. No escaping. Okay, this way, this, here. I'm not ready to come here quite yet. Okay, I hate little teeny tiny platforms. Okay, broken. Specs 250. Karen, sit here. Okay. I'm gonna say, please, that open. Again, I can probably read it. Of this kingdom. So many grand thoroughfares and old side ways I've forgotten. Somewhere along lines. Lady Stake Nest, the place where I was born and raised. I thought its location was to my family mind, but now I can remember the path. If you can open the stake station, I'm getting them. Perhaps I'm for the nest. Not very much. Distant village. No. No. Yeah. What face is going up you picked this during town? I thought it a temporary stop, and my husband became obsessed with the old ruin. And I spent all the time down there, Geography is a business, not business, but other than you, who's buying?
Bapanada.
Trampin, yes.
Patamas Chio.
Three-fourths of the way there. Stay happy. Okay. Let's see. Let's go this way. Walk. Get this. This is it. Might be some other things here. Damn. I'm going to go see Scrub Power. I think that's what his name is. Scrub Power. Geo. I'm missing a lot. I need to start finding more grubs. Okay. Down. Ugh. Okay. Can I really grab the grub from here? Yes, I did. Thank you for subscribing. It's a little bug friend that's possessed now. Friend. Lands in trap. Here we go. Didn't waste a single soul power. And all set. Grand pass. Yes. Grand is up and operational. Yes. Okay. Chest. Back lit. Come on. Oh, I know where I am. No. Facts. Forget the vessel, you must say sleeping. The future. You know, like how surrounded by fog and mist. Merle, the Watcher, in his spire, looking over the city, part of the beast in her den, amidst the deep darkness beyond the kingdom, to the devotion on his life eternal. Give me one location, not the map. Don't know for the little shadow. What compels it to climb out of darkness? What compels it to return to the sacred kingdom? A call from beyond the seals, by the vessel, or by the captive light? Would the seals break? They cannot be undone. But the vessel weakens. This plague brings anew. It must be undone. Yet also still remains utterly hopeless. It must be cast away. Utterly hold, it shall be done. Fade away, little sir. Fade away and then sleep in peace. Stepping into an island. Yeah. Oh. No risk here. Oh, that was so close. You don't want to go all the way back to the beginning. Oof, listen. What a terrible fate they visited upon you. Cast you away into this space between body and soul. Will you accept the judgment and fade away slowly? Or you take the weapon for you and cut your way out of the sad forgotten game. He's back. Email. Go. These. Stagway. Sorry if I missed you. Rest and ground. 5 6 I think this is a good place to stop. I hope you guys all are enjoying this. I'll be posting this to YouTube if you want to rewatch this or miss some crucial parts. So hit the notification bell, the bell icon, and the like button. So until next time, I'll see you all in the next video. I hope you guys are all enjoying this, and goodbye.